All of my guests today are known for their scene-stealing talent, appearing in some of the most talked-about movies, TV shows, productions. My first guest, he steals the scene everywhere he stands. He is Broadway great, big screen great, small screen great, stage great. We're talking about my beloved friend, the icon, Billy Porter. Now, here's the deal. In just the past few months, since Billy was last on the show, because he just keeps coming around here, he's been awarded a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. He was in 80 for Brady. He hosted Black and Iconic Style Gods on BET. He was on the cover of Out's March, April issue. He won an award for the audiobook of his beautiful memoir that just brings me to tears every time and inspires me, called Unprotected. And he's about to hit the road in his first ever nationwide concert tour. I'm so happy about this. Better get your tickets, sell it fast. Okay, but Tam Fam, here's the deal. Everybody's talking about the music and the tour. Then I log on and my friend has gone viral because Billy announced he is starring and co-writing a new movie where he plays the iconic civil rights activist and author, the James Baldwin. In his very first interview since making that announcement, Tam Fam, stand up, give it up for the one and only Billy Porter! Congratulations. I'm so proud of you. There's so many things. I have to start with this James Baldwin.
Yes.
It went viral. when you announced this, I know you. You don't back away from a challenge. You don't back away from a role. You back away from nothing.
Nope.
Nothing.
Nope.
Why now? Why this?
It just fell into place. You know, James Baldwin and his work and what he represented in the world, everything. He's one of the first people who I saw who looked like me, you know, who represented me in the fullness, you know, Black and queer and present and, you know, his writings,
unapologetic,
his writings, theories and observations about the world, particularly racism in America. You know, all the things, it just, I'm alive because I was able to see him and meet him in my early 30s and early 20s. And I met an English professor about a couple of years back who didn't know who he was. An English professor at a college, teaching English at college, who didn't know who James Baldwin was. This is unacceptable. It's completely unacceptable. And so, you know, I've been speaking this for a long time. You know, I'm a manifester.
Yes, you are.
So, you know, I've been speaking the James Baldwin thing into existence, and Byron Allen, you know, I was pitching another thing for Mr. Allen, for Mr. Mogul Allen.
Mr. Mogul Allen, our friend.
And he didn't want me and my writing partner for that. My writing partner, Dan McCabe. I love you, boo. He said, you know what? I don't want you to do that. I want you to do James Baldwin.
Wow.
And
were you at all, because of course, you know, you don't shy away from anything. And you and I, we read the comments sometimes.
Yes.
And there were people, I was at brunch with our friends, Ron and Larry. We were all saying, this will be his Oscar moment. And then there are other people who said, you know, wow, Billy Porter, I know him from Broadway. I know he can sing. I know, you know, he can act, pray tell, one of the most unforgettable characters ever on TV. But then you had a few that said, just like they did, by the way, when Angela Bassett was Tina Turner, can he do James Baldwin? Someone dare said to me. I walked away from the table. But what do you say to those who say, can he James Baldwin?
Well, first and foremost, the internet has created a space where it's made people think that their opinion matters at all. It doesn't. I am 53 years old and I've dedicated my life to my art and my craft. Question me at your own peril. Ooh. It's all right. Call me whatever you want. Yes. Arrogant, whatever you want. I've worked hard for this. Yes. I've worked hard for this. And my mantra, and I say it all the time, I do not now, nor will I ever, adjudicate my life or humanity in sound bites on social media. I'm gonna focus on the work.
Yes.
I'm gonna focus on the work. Yes. That's all I can do. You know, people have been doubting me my whole life. This ain't nothing new. None of it is new. It's okay. It's okay.
It is gonna be phenomenal. And I tell people before you watch what will be an unforgettable performance. And I know you, have you even started filming yet?
No. We're writing the script.
So they're still writing the script. Draft. I've already jumped to the Oscars. As you write the script.
Slow down, people.
I tell you what, read Billy's memoir and you will understand why he was meant and is meant to play this role.